Okay, ready, Dylan?
Yeah, hold on.
Alright, we are getting ready to go to a all-you-can-eat Chinese buffet. Love Chinese food!
Hi, Homer. Hi.
This little dude's locked out of his house.
Not anymore. Well, soon.
Not any less, either.
Not any more, not any less. Just right. You ready for Chinese food, Jeff?
I got one thing to say. Jars was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
Are you ready for Chinese food, Dylan?
What?
Are you ready for Chinese food?
Yeah.
Oh, he's doing the bunny hop. Do the bunny hop. Oh no, he died.
Man down.
I just witnessed a murder, or suicide, or I don't know what that was, but he's dead.
Episode.
Don't worry, it was just gas, people.
Okay.
Oh no, he's a zombie! Quick, decapitate his head!
Their shoulders are not lined up. They're always reaching out. Their legs are open.
It's like you do it a little too well.
Bull's running around kicking him.
You're short enough to elbow in the face.
All right, let's go.
Golden slipper? You went there?
I no, Granddad gave him that shirt.
Yeah.
How'd you go there?
I went there for camp.
You went to a stripper club for camp?
No. It's not a stripper.
That one is.
There's a camp called the same exact thing. I'm dead serious.
Our Granddad gave him that shirt.
It's called the Golden Slipper Camp in Bristol.
Oh, look, a delivery. Delivery guy.
It's hot in here.
Yeah, it is. Jesus. Air conditioning time. Gotta love summer.
This thing is hot.
Air conditioning. What's up? Oh my god, it's a zombie! He's come to steal our women and children.
Ah!
Oh no!
That's when the zombies know how to use axe.
Lord have mercy. Oh, you left the door unlocked, Jeff. How dare you? You can't do this. We need to get our Chinese food.
See ya.
See ya.
Lock him out.
Haha, zombie. Quick, run over the zombie. Look at him run away.
Okay.
Oh, he chucked the axe.
Let's go.
Document our adventure to Chinese.
Ducko.
What is the place called anyway?
Avon Buffet.
Avon?
Avon.
Avon.
Avon steak sauce.
So we are going to Avon, just a different one.
Yeah.
Let's go this way.
How?
Road.
How?
Road, it's too sweaty.
They're finally gonna get hot enough.
This one?
Yeah.
You want on this?
Whatever, doesn't matter. It's a good song.
It's the police. Hide the camera.
Now, here's the deal. We're going to play back-to-back Blink 182 songs a couple of times this afternoon. And when that happens, the 104th to text Blink to 91045.
Blink! I got the Blink.
Blink!
And you will.
Black and black. Man. Raining Black.
Howdy from WYSP, the rock you grew up with. A Green Day song that has a riff that's ripped off from a Chicago song is next. I'm Spike. Yo, Living at Wing casting call going
Chicago.
On in 15. If you want to come to the casting call, if you can't do the video yourself,
aren't
there
many bands are named after
casting call
cities.
Today from 2 until 4 at
what?
Frederick's.
How many bands
Boulevard.
Are named after cities? I know there's Boston, Chicago. Is there any other bands?
Until 7 this evening at the Acme, one of the four in the car. You only see them online at ChevyOnTheBLVD.com.
This is Pennsylvania.
Those bills.
Oh, That store always changes. What? The electronics store?
Sports Authority. You got that on tape? Oh, no, edit that out.
When was that, though?
Years ago.
Well, it doesn't matter anymore. You probably lost them by now.
TD Bank Car.
TD Bank Car.
It's right out by the street. It's funny a little up there.
Well, that's pretty interesting now. It's all green, the different colors.
Wait, it's right there. Crap.
It's right there, right?
Yeah.
My bad. I guess just turn in this next one up here.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Looks like we're stuck in traffic. This place is good. There's so many all car dealers are up in one place.
Yeah.
Makes it easy for shopping. I gotta go to one place. Only at the top
rank and accredited all the minutes. It's okay, people, we can go around. I'm gonna be here for a while. Your college will campus on June 21st at sju.edu/MBA.
Professionals, cool. MBA will focus on social responsibility at sju.edu.
Is it here?
Yeah. All right. A fan, bro.
Oh, yeah, A1 LaFan, bro. No purchase necessary. Void for prohibited. For rules and games, just go to cbsbilly.com. $6.59.
Thursday gift.
Hello, people. We just had our Chinese food.
Yeah, well.
What'd you think of it, Dylan? It was pretty good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Better.
It was I give it a B for Chinese food. It wasn't amazing. It wasn't bad. It was just like, it was good.
Okay.
But, okay, so I got a fortune cookie and a tiny little beetle came out of it. It was like a tiny little thing. So does that mean it's a bad fortune? What do you think it means, Dylan?
It is the bug's fortune.
It's the bug fortune, not mine. And it was something about me having a big project coming up. I don't know what that is. But yeah, we're waiting for Jeff. He had to use the potty. So we're just chilling in the air conditioning because it's really hot outside. We are home. And on the way, we got movie tickets for Super 8. And we got these things at the movie theater. Don't know what it is. You know what this is, people? I have no idea. It has a little red thing. But I don't know what it's for. Who knows? Look who it is!
What are you guys up to?
We just got back from the Chinese buffet. Bless you! Bless you!
Thank you, my son.
You're welcome! Bless your soul!
Jesus Christ, Almighty God.
Bless your soul! What are you doing with the Mac? No! What are you doing with it?
Selling.
You're selling it?
Yeah.
Can't even watch YouTube though.
I know.
You're not gonna tell him that, are you?
I don't wanna fib.
Lie. This is awesome. What year is it from?
It's
2003.
Yeah. I tried upgrading it as much as I could, but it's a nice system.
It looks nice.
It's a nice system. It's quick too, but it's
ready? Show us your trick.
Coolest thing in the world right here.
I need to get it.
Get out there again.
He catches it in his hand like that.
One more time.
He's still wearing his golden slipper shirt. Look who's here.